Danelli is jubilant with confirmation that Piero Capo has been neutralized. He's been as good as his word and offered his full support. Guess for him it's a matter of honor. Not that the partisans necessarily want Danelli's help. Many in the resistance have as much reason to despise the Mafia as they do the fascists. Weaver's informant has contacted him again. Major Hans Dorfman, one of Boehm's top men. His adjutant, no less. This time he says he has information he must deliver in person. Says he knows where Kessler is.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Magazzeno Coastal Facility unusually successful at sinking Allied shipping. Neutralized naval guns and radar technology. Out.
Red Fox out.
Ah, the SOE Commander.
I should shoot you.
Berlin would hail me as a big war hero.
Something tells me you're not interested in medals. Where's Andreas Kessler? We need him alive.
Oh, Kessler is up at the coastal facility in Magazzeno, buried with his books and booze.
Why should I trust you? Why would anyone trust a traitor?
Weaver knows my intelligence is good. Was I not correct about the ammunition hall? It's a viaduct, no?
Small fry.
Listen, Lieutenant. The war is becoming unpredictable if the Allies push through.
I get it. You're just hedging your bets.
All I ask is you remember me, if and when. The time comes, Lieutenant.
Danelli not trust me?
You're our friend now, Colonel. Signor Danelli just wants to make sure you're safe.
I nailed Piero Capo for him. I've done my part. You need to do yours. Help us. Help the partisans.
Perhaps information will convince you of our good intentions?
Try me.
Components from the dockyard. They were transported here.
Interesting. Why?
Who knows? Perhaps the Germans are hiding something. We are friends now, huh?
Sure we are.
Carl, things are hotting up.
Kessler.
Not just Kessler. Coastal facility at Magazzeno is a key code-breaking center. Let's find out how much Boehm's people know about the Allied plan, right?
I'll see what I can do. What else?
Well, Danelli's as good as his word. He's got information for us.
What is it?
Boehm has a confidant. Goes by the name of Major Klaus Rothbauer. Those two have been in communication regularly.
You think he knows Boehm's plans?
Racing certainty, my friend.
Let's go get him.
Whoa, muchacho! Rothbauer's mansion is heavily fortified. Even for you, it would be impossible, Carl. No, for now, let's focus on the coastal facility as our priority.
Thank you.
transmitter dish needs dealing with. There's more to this place than meets the eye. Have to be careful. That'd make a good vantage point. No more to find here.
Can't find anything else. Interesting. Better deal with the inspection officer. Nothing else.
Jemand aus der Einheit wird vermisst.
Moment.
I think I've grabbed all I can.
Ich hab da doch was gehört.
Guess I grabbed everything useful. Shame this no longer works. Looks like they're firing those big guns. Better do something about them, or we could have a big problem. Satchel bombs at the base would destroy it. Although I'll have to be prepared for some unwanted attention. Wonder if I can make that inspection officer's job a little more interesting. Thank you. This'll come in very useful. Nothing else to find.
Thank you.
document makes it sound like the Nazis. This will come in very useful. Well, what do we have here then? Encryption and decryption. Quite an operation. That's all. Can't find anything else.
Stable. Das herauszufinden. Reiß die da! Reiß die da!
Destroying these would wreck the operation.
außer sich!
If I destroy this, it'd invoke the inverters to look like an electrical fire. Might save myself some unwanted attention. Nothing else. Andreas Kessler.
Who the hell are you?
You're coming with me.
What's going on? Am I defecting?
Time to get up.